the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we are going to hear from the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Then today, we are going to talk about Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The humility of Christ.
Hallelujah. Amen.
He humbled himself. The Bible says he humbled himself unto death.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He humbled himself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this afternoon, we are going to talk about him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to talk about Christ, who was God, who is God, who created everything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But he humbles himself. Hallelujah. He created human being. He created everything, but he humbles himself. Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless us. We are going to get our scripture reading from the book of Philippians chapter 2. We will read from verse 5.
From verse 5.
Then up to verse 8. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Philippians chapter 2 from verse 5 down to number 8. It reads as follows. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, did not consider it robbery to be equal with God, but made himself of no reputation, taking the form of bond servant, and coming in the likeness of man, and being found in an appearance of a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to the point of death, even the death of the cross. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 9, therefore God also has highly exalted him and given him the name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, and of those in heaven and of those on earth and of those under the earth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Father Lord, we thank you for the reading of your word. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where we have read,
la esfunde kona,
Paul is speaking about something which is practical. Hallelujah.
Upolu kuluma ngokuthize oku bright.
Practical.
Oku practical. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah. Where we have read,
la esfunde kona,
Paul talk about Jesus as God.
Upolu ukhuluma ngoJesu njengoNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He speak of him being God.
Ukhuluma ngaye enguNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where we have read,
la esfunde kona,
he speaks about the practical things that he do daily.
Ukhuluma ngezinto ozenza malanga onke.
That Jesus was doing every day of his life.
Lokhu uJesu bekakwenza amalanga onke empilo yakhe.
Humility.
Ukuzithoba.
Humbleness.
Ukuzithoba.
Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless us.
Unkulunkulu asibusise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says,
iBhayibheli lithi,
he humbled himself.
Wazithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He humbled himself.
Wazithoba.
To the point of death.
Waze washona.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us.
Unkulunkulu asibusise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to talk about the humility of Jesus Christ. Jesus, when he addressed his disciple, if one wants to be great, he must humble himself. He must be like a child. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why did he teach his disciple to be like children? There's something in humbleness. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then we are his children, or I can say we have received him as the Lord and personal Savior of our lives. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have received the humble Jesus as our Lord and our Savior. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus who humbled himself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When he was addressing his disciple, He addressed them as a human being. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But most of the time, he was teaching them about the humility. He was telling them to humble themselves. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, if you want to be great, you must be as the servant. You must serve these ones. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today I'm talking to the children of God. The children of God who receive Jesus as their personal Savior. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They receive him being humbled. He was humble. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the children of God received him. May the good Lord bless us.
Amen.
Then the theme or my message today
is
Christ's humility, our salvation. Christ's humility, our salvation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah. Then Paul says, we must save this mind. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Like the one that was in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus Christ being God, he humbled himself. He allowed himself to come down to this planet earth to come and save me and you, to come and die for me and you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. As the King of Kings, as the Lord of Lords, he chose to humble himself to come and save me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When he came to this planet earth, people were full of pride. People were full of pride
and
full of self-will. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We say we have received Jesus Christ as our Lord and our personal Savior. But we have got a challenge. The Lord that we have received, he humbled himself. We as the Christian, we fail to humble ourselves. But we said we have received him as our personal Savior. Hallelujah. I understand
Ngiyazwisisa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just because when he come,
ngoba mageza,
we were full of something.
Besinokuningi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We were full of pride.
Besigcwele ukuzibheka.
We were full of self-will.
Besigcwele ukuthi sizibheke thina.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But we allowed him to come in our life, but there's something that we didn't do. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We did not empty ourselves. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We did not empty ourselves. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus came when he wanted to fill us with heavenly treasure. We were full of something. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We were full of something. That is the reason why you find in churches people are quarreling.
Abantu bayakhonona.
People are fighting.
Abantu bayalwa.
People are gossiping.
Abantu bayahleba.
Just because they are full of something.
Ngoba bagcwele okuthize.
Not full of him.
Abagcwalanga uNkulunkulu.
May the good Lord bless us.
uNkulunkulu asibusise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I've said Christ's humility, our salvation.
Hallelujah.
Amen. From the book of John, chapter 14,
verse 3,
when he addressed his disciple, he said, I go, but I will come. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, I go,
hamba,
but I will come. And he came
weza,
in the form of the Holy Spirit.
Weza, ise
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He came
weza,
as the in the form of Holy Spirit.
Umoya
while he was still with them,
maga sanabo,
he was teaching them, but he could not dwell inside them. He was teaching them and they did not understand him.
Yes,
that is the reason why he said, when the Holy Spirit comes, it will remind you all things. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But by the time he was with them, when he addresses them, when he was teaching them, they could not understand him. May the good Lord bless us. Up until he said, send his Holy Spirit to them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If we can look at the life of Peter, while Jesus was on this planet Earth, today,
namhlanje,
he will say,
uzothi,
you are Christ.
UnguKristu.
The other day,
kwelinye ilanga,
Jesus
uJesu
will condemn him.
Uzom
He'll say, go away, you devil. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why?
Kungani?
Just because
Ngoba.
This day,
Namhlanje.
He was like this.
Begaso.
The other moment,
he was
like this.
Begangalendlela.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But when the Holy Spirit comes, changes him.
Uyamgugula.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He is the first evangelist or the first person to stand and speak about Jesus after the death of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the time Jesus was still on this planet Earth, he'll say, Jesus,
what is Jesus?
If it is you, allow me to walk on top of this water. But he walked and
doubted
up until the Holy Spirit
comes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But today I'm talking to the children of God about Jesus. First, he was God.
Okokuqala beka ngunkulunkulu.
Then he emptied himself.
Was Cooper.
Then he came in the form of a human being.
Waza njengomuntu.
And he humbled himself. He allowed himself.
Wazivumela.
He allowed himself to be crucified.
Wazivumela ukuthi
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He gave his life.
Wanikela ngempilo yakhe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That he might save me and you.
Ukuthi azosindisa mina nawe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People were far from God.
Abantu bebekude noNkulunkulu.
People were separated from God because of sins.
Abantu bebehlukanise noNkulunkulu ngenxa yezono.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And there was nobody who could reconcile people with God.
Bekungekho ozohlanganisa abantu noNkulunkulu.
Up until Jesus
uJesu waze
allowed to come to this earth.
Wavumeleka ukuthi aze la emhlabeni.
To come and reconcile us to God.
Aze azosihlanganisa noNkulunkulu.
He came to reconcile to us to himself.
Weza ukuthi sizohlangana naye.
May the good Lord bless us.
uNkulunkulu asibusise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When we look at Jesus,
masibheka uJesu,
we see him as God.
Simbona njengoNkulunkulu.
We see him as human being.
Simbona njengomuntu.
We see him as a savior.
Simbona njengomsindisi.
But we do not take this one of humility.
Kodwa asithathi leyo kuzithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you can ask the children of God all over the world,
masingacela bonke abantwana bakaNkulunkulu kumhlaba wonke.
About salvation, they are fine.
Ngensindiso bazothi bakahle.
But about humility.
Kodwa ngokuzithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Humility.
Ukuzithoba.
Is lacking.
Akukho.
The children of God are fighting today.
Abantwana bakaNkulunkulu bayalwa namhlanje.
Just because I see myself as something
ngoba ngizibona njengokuthi
better than the other thing.
Ngibona njengingcono kunokunye.
But Jesus, the Bible says,
kodwa uJesu iBhayibheli lithi,
he humbled himself.
Wazithoba.
He emptied himself.
Wazikhupha konke.
He emptied himself.
Wakhupha yonke into
kuye. As a king, he emptied himself. He humbled himself.
Njengenkosi wazithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then we need
sidinga
to humble ourselves as the children of God.
Sidinga ukuzithoba njengabantwana bakaNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus, when he came to this planet Earth,
uJesu makeza la emhlabeni,
he brought humility.
Waletha ukuzithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When he came, the first thing, when he left heaven and came to this planet Earth, he brought humility. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then when you look from, we read from the book of Revelation chapter 5, verse 5 to 6.
Masibheka encwadini ka Ephesians chapter 5.
It describes him as the Lamb of God.
A
Lamb of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lamb of God. What characterized a Lamb? What made a Lamb different from the goat? Meekness.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless us.
Unkulunkulu asibusise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says,
iBhayibheli lithi,
he is the Lamb of God.
Uyimvu
kaNkulunkulu. He was sitting on the throne, but when they look at him, they saw the Lamb of God. The Lamb that was laying in the foundation of the world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lamb that was laying in the foundation of the world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us this afternoon. My message to you this afternoon, the humility of Jesus,
Ukuzithoba kuka Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's our salvation.
Ungumsindisi wethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus, when he brought the salvation to this planet Earth,
uJesu makaletha ukusindisa kulomhlaba.
He brought it in humility.
Wakuletha ngokuzithoba.
He was born in a manger.
Wazalwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was conceived by a little girl.
Wakhulelwa intombazane encane.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The kings were supposed to be born in a decent place, but he was born in a manger.
Bekumele ezalwe endaweni enkulu kodwa wazalwa intombazane encane.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The creator of heaven and earth,
umdali womhlaba nezulu,
when he came in the form of a human being,
makeza njengomuntu,
he arrived in the
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So in order for us to understand what type of God we serve,
ukuze thina sizwisise ukuthi uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo unjani,
we must empty ourselves.
Kumele sizihlubule.
We empty ourselves.
Sizihlubule.
Empty myself.
Ngihlubule.
And allow him,
ngimvumele yena,
to fill me.
Angigcwalise.
Then I'll understand him.
Ngizomzwisisa.
We are confused as the Christians just because we go to him full of things.
Sixakekile njengamaKristu ngoba siya kuye sigcwele izinto.
We are full of our own.
Sigcwele izinto zethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If we want to enjoy or to rest in Christianity, we need to empty ourselves.
Masifuna ukujabula sithokoze uChristian sidinga ukuthi sizihlubule.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Xikwembu xi katekisa.
May God bless you.
Xikwembu xi endla kahle.
God is doing good to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Humble yourself.
Zithobe.
Then let us read
Masfunde.
Matthew 20:28. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Then it reads as follows: just as the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve, and to give his life a ransom for many. Hallelujah.
Amen.
As a child of God, the Bible says he came to serve, not to be served. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But we want to be served ourselves. We want to be served. But we do not want to serve. Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah. We want to be served. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But we do not want to serve. But the Son of God, the Bible says, he did not come to be served. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When he was about to leave this earth, he called it his disciple. The Bible says he poured the water in a dish. Then he take a cloth and wipe his disciples' feet. That is a sign of humility, a king wiping the feet.
They were
calling him master, but he wiped their feet. But the children of God, we are full of ourselves. May the good Lord bless us. As we are going to start with prayer next week, let us cry to God. He must help us.
Asize.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He must help us.
Asize.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have got a challenge.
Sinenkinga.
We say we are the children of God.
Sinenkinga.
But we are full of the things that is not allowed in the in that kingdom.
Kodwa sigcwele ngezinto ezingavumelekanga kulombuso.
It is good to be safe from stealing. It is good to be safe from the other things. The things that you can point by fingers. But we've got something within us that the people cannot see within us. Hallelujah. We can even pretend when we are amongst the people. And that thing is hidden inside us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We need to empty that thing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We need to take out that thing. It is our hindrances. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is why we are always complaining. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are always comparing ourselves with the other people. Let me tell you something, my children of God. Once you are full of the treasure of heaven, you will rest in him. You will enjoy your Christianity. Hallelujah. The problem, we cry of 1 and 2 and 3, we are not yet full. We are not full of him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Allow him to fill you. May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The salvation that we need is the salvation that is found through humility. Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The salvation that he gave us, it will transform us, or it will make us to humble ourselves. It will lead us to humbleness or to humility. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The salvation that he brought,
in sin,
he will lead us to you if we allow it. Hallelujah. To
Amen.
Humility. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Children of God, our Lord, our Master, humbles himself. And we serve him. But we do not want to humble ourselves.
Kodwa asifuni ukuzithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's read 1 Peter chapter 5.
Masifunde incwadi ka 1 Peter chapter 5.
1 Peter chapter 5, verse 5. Hallelujah. Shukwembu shikatekisa.
May God bless us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
1 Peter chapter 5, verse 5. Likewise, you young people, submit yourself to your elders. Yes, all of you, be submissive to one another, and be clothed with humility. For God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble.
May God bless us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Humble yourself.
Zithobe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. It started by young people submit to the elderly. But it say both of you submit one to another.
Iqale ngabancane bazisa kwabadala kodwa ithi sonke kumele sinikele.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If we want to serve Christ, we need to humble ourselves.
Masifuna ukumdumisa uKristo kumele
sithobe. Humble yourself by the sight of God.
Zithobe duze kuka Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then my message this afternoon.
Umlayezo wami namhlanje mini.
I say if you want
ngithe ma ufuna
to rest or to enjoy your salvation in Christ.
Ukuthokozelela isindiso yakho kuKristu.
Humble yourself.
Zithobe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just be like a vessel.
Fana ne vessel.
Just empty yourself.
Uzlu.
Allow Jesus to fill you.
Vumela uJesu akugcwalise.
Do not fill yourself.
Ungazigcwalisi.
Allow Jesus to fill you.
Vumela uJesu akugcwalise.
As the children of God,
njengabantwana bakaNkulunkulu,
let us allow him
masimvumele yena
to fill us.
Asigcwalise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We need to give our life to him.
Kumele sinikele impilo yethu kuKristu.
We need
sidinga
to allow him
simvumele
to change our life.
Asiguqule impilo zethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless
us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Humble yourself.
Zithobe.
Humble yourself.
Zithobe.
If you want the treasure of heaven, humble yourself.
Mawufuna izipho zasezulwini, zithobe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The problem with earth as human being.
Inkinga kuthi abantu.
We do not want to wait on the Lord.
Asifuni ukulinda kuNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We do not want to wait on the Lord.
Asifuni ukumlinda uNkulunkulu.
We want to do our things.
Sifuna ukuzenzela into zethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then this afternoon, children of God,
namhlanje mini bantwana bakaNkulunkulu,
allow him
mvumele
to fill you.
Akugcwalise.
Sunday,
ngesonto,
the evangelist was speaking about the presence of God.
Umvangeli bekakhuluma ngobukhona bukaNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
She was talking about the presence of God.
Bekakhuluma ngokuba khona kwaNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But we need to empty ourselves in order for the presence of God to fill us.
Kodwa sidinga ukuthi sizihluphe ukuze ukuba khona kaNkulunkulu kusigcwalise.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you can take a glass,
masingathatha iglasi
full of water
eligcwele amanzi,
and you take another one
uthathe elinye
empty,
elingenalutho,
then you want to fill them.
Mawuqeda ufuna ukwagcwalisa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Both of them, they are classes.
Wonke angamaclass.
One is empty,
elinye alinalutho,
and the other one is full.
Elinye ligcwele.
We want to put water inside.
Sifuna ukufaka amanzi phakathi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The other one is full.
Elinye ligcwele.
It cannot take more water.
Alikhona ukuthi lengezelwe amanye amanzi.
Just because it is full.
Ngoba ligcwele.
But the empty one,
kodwa lele lingenalutho,
when you pour water,
mawuthela amanzi,
the water will fill the glass.
Azogcwala amanzi.
But the other one,
kodwa lele elinye,
just because it's full of something,
ngoba ligcwele okuthize,
if you pour water,
mawuthela amanzi,
the water will spill out.
Amanzi azochitheka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So as a children of God,
njengabantwana bakaNkulunkulu,
if we want God to fill you,
ufuna uNkulunkulu akugcwalise,
empty yourself.
Uzihlube.
Empty yourself.
Uzihlube.
This is my message this afternoon.
Umlayezo wami namhlanje mina.
Jesus.
UJesu.
Christ's humility, our salvation.
UJesu ukuzithoba insindiso yethu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They were calling him name.
Bebembiza ngegama.
Sometimes he did not even answer the people when they calling him name.
Kwesinye isikhathi bekangabaphendula abantu mabambiza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But just because we are full of ourselves.
Kodwa ngoba sigcwele.
If somebody speak bad about you,
ma omunye ngakhuluma okubi ngawe,
you are full of something or I'm full of something, I want to call back myself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But he was the Lamb of God.
Kodwa ubeka imvu kaNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As I'm closing,
mase ngivala.
Jesus,
uJesu,
he came to save me and you.
Weza ukuzosindisa mina nawe.
When we say we are saved,
masithi sisindisiwe,
he gave his life,
wanikela ngempilo yakhe,
for us.
Gid for tina.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I've said, we love Christ.
Siyamthanda uKristu.
As a human being.
Njengomuntu.
But the things that constitute him to be Christ, we do not want them.
Kodwa izinto ezimenza ukuthi abe uKristu asizifuni.
We love him.
Sithanda yena.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We love his healing.
Sithanda ukuphiliswa kwakhe.
His blessings.
Izibusiso zakhe.
His deliverance.
Ukusikhulula.
But what constitutes him as Christ, we do not like that.
Kodwa okumenza yena ukuthi abe uKristu asikufuni, asikuthandi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then when we call ourselves Christians,
masiyibiza njengamaKristu,
we must have all the attributes that he had.
Kumele sibe nakho konke onakho.
Hallelujah. The humility.
Ukuzithoba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The meekness. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Xikwembu xi katekisa.
May God bless us.
Xikwembu xi endla kahle.
May God do good to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this afternoon, or this evening, I know you love him. And I know that you love his spirit. Then this afternoon, let us go before him and empty ourselves. And allow him to fill us.
Simvumele ukuthi asigcwalise.
I've come to the end of my message.
Ngize ekugcineni womlayezo wami.
We are going to pray.
Siyokhuleka.
As the children of God.
Njengabantwana bakaNkulunkulu.
There are things that is has filled us. Some of them we do not even want like them. Some of them we didn't even allow them to come in our life. But they are in our life. This evening, we are going to empty them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Empty yourself. The Bible says Jesus, he emptied himself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was God. Then he came to this planet Earth and he lived as a human being. He chose to be like a man. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just because of me and you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us humble ourselves, children of God.
Amen.
If we want to rest in his presence, if we want to enjoy in his presence, let us empty ourselves. Let us empty ourselves. Hallelujah. Worshippers, let us empty ourselves. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He allowed himself to carry the cross. He allowed himself to be crucified on the cross of Calvary for me and you. He was not a sinner, but he allowed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He went to Calvary just to redeem. He wanted to save me and you. He was not a sinner. He was God. He was the creator of the heaven. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. And everything that was created by the Word. May the good Lord bless us. As God, he humbled himself. Let us humble ourselves before him. If we want to be genuine, the children of God, let us humble ourselves before him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us stand on our feet as we are going to pray. We want God to fill us with his treasure. But he cannot fill us if we are still full of something. Hallelujah. First of all, we need to empty ourselves. We need to empty ourselves. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. We are going to pray, all of us. We are going to plead for the mercy. And at the end, we are going to ask him to fill us with his treasure, with his spirit. Hallelujah. When he sent the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit is him in the spirit form. While he was in the flesh, he could not enter the human being and dwell in the heart of the human being. But in the spirit form, he come and abide in them. He come and dwell in us. Hallelujah. That is the reason why it says, if you abide in me, hallelujah. And hallelujah.